playing Shotokan in Overeasyan Shogun. It's like a Pinan Shogun in Wado. What you're going to concentrate now is on your breathing. For example, first get upright. Breathe in, breathe out. Relax. Breathe in, breathe out. Relax. Concentrate on your breathing. In, out. Do a little more than normal. Normal, you don't breathe in. Then breathe out. You don't do that. But now a little, over-exaggerate a little more. Just to get the feeling of breathing more. Right? And work a little more with your knee. In, out. Relax. In, out. Relax. Same here. No lifting up. From here, here. In, out. In, out. In, out. Okay, feed it together. Very slow. When you say kata's name, Yan Chun!
Yan Chun! Wait.
Next one, left leg. Focus, Rachi, shoot, okay. Hit, breathe in, breathe out. That kata for up to maybe knee down, just for training breathing. Because very often people do kata. If there's no breathing, you cannot get power. And often you half. A little more breathing, give more power. Once more again. Next, always breathe in first and out. In. Next, get up right leg. Find the right leg. Breathe in and then out. In.
one, two. Breathe in here, let out. Push in and out. Sit up right. You can't see anything when you blink. Or don't look down the all the time, just look in front. Kata is like you got an imaginary opponent. You imagine that your opponent attack, you block, you counter. But if you blink, you can't block. So try to keep your eyes open all the time. Because if you, for example, if you do kata competition, not only competition, if you do a kata, if you blink your eyes, that will be a big minus because of the, you got no eye concentration. But if you blink your eyes, maybe you're thinking of something else. So try to keep your eyes open and just look in front all the time. Usually if you do a kata, it takes about, maybe this kata, 50 seconds. If you blink 50 seconds, if you blink once while you're blocking or when you counter OECD, you blink like this. It looks like you drop your concentration. Suddenly, you're thinking of something else. It's not so big thing, this, but it's so important. It's quite easy if you tell yourself that you have to, all the time you have to look. Simple, lower belt, higher belt. We blink, we cannot see, we cannot block. We do it again once more. Try to keep your eyes open. Not too hard. Timing is not easy. No. One. No. When you work with your right leg and from your stomach. This is not important. Moving your right leg, your left leg forward. This is not important. The following is not too high, not on the stomach, on the hip. Change, right leg forward, big kick it up right. Right, same type push again. Your feet facing down, push again.
Same. Front. Change leg, the other side, right leg forward, come on.
Same. Concentrate on your back leg, push forward. Back leg and your hip, right here and here. Back. Then this and back.
Not just the right hand.
First, touch it. Straight forward. First, forward. Rocking not so much in upper right out. Just stop it. Not straight down, but just stop it. Just stop it. So timing is when you come in. Okay? Not straight back leg. If you go straight this way, you give him distance. He can straighten out his leg. You go in. Left leg forward, now we have your right leg. So this side.